having fallen over a log that was jutting out last night down this entry near the churchyard and everything. I've given Cracker his own headlight. I don't actually know if you can see there. I move my torch away. He's actually got his own headlight. He's actually got a foil in his mouth that he's decided he wants to bring along with him, but he has got a headlight with him to let him see better in the dark. If I do that, hopefully, I don't know if you'll be able to see, but hopefully you'll be able to see something.